The story I want to share is about a giant robot from space. A space magnet crashes to Earth in 2010. Everything metal magnetizes onto it to form a giant robot. The robot starts to destroy cities.
Mankind will kneel before me.
So, an inventor makes a robot to fight him.
Hey, stop that! Stop it, stop it, stop it, you stupid little piece of garbage!
The robot didn't work out too well. But a small dog wheezes on the giant robot. And he short circuits and dies.